Stars in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire.
Almost got him. Almost there. Okay. Who keeps shooting me? Okay, it was almost at it. Get your ammo bag. Oh, okay. Damn, I forgot to reload. There you go with your boy. I better punch. Keep shooting. Okay, who's coming in? Okay, now we gotta jam it. Jam it. Because I'm encoding. Be a while. There we go. Oh, there's a sniper? Where was he? Or she? Oh. Missed that. Oh, there are all these boys. When we get shot. Oh, the filthy thing with gas. Oh. Well, you haven't got my choice of coming in here. But then again. I'm ready, Dan. Damn it. Come on. When the hell? Oh, it's so common without the music. We got Cloaker, Where is it? Oh, we got another one. Hold that. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Ooh, I don't know why it's not selling onions in here. I know. I don't know. I really don't. Oh, it's you. The hell? Reload this one. Oh, oh yeah. Okay, bring him down. A little bit more of that pressure. Okay. Shooting the second gun for piercing. For the DLC, man! For the DLC, yes. Who's that guy? Oh. will mock you. Yeah, most of the time I just really get concentrated and really try and do this, and I really can't. Help the who? Okay. Hit. There we go. Someone else? Okay, that guy. And now we got Bulldozer. Okay. I'm doing something. The blade, at least. Still there. Yep. Yipamundo. What happened here? We can find some DNA that belongs to the traitor. We might be able to pinpoint who he is. Find some of that DNA, yes. It's a fucking bulldozer. Yes, I know. I've been seeing it all day. Where the case? Ah, oh, there it is. Yes, yes, I'm following, yes. I've seen a lot of shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was not a though. Walk inside my kitchen, begging soda all up on the floor. What was this one? Damn, no match. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a Negro. Half-breed, okay, everyone chill right now. I just wanna spread love. They want me ammo bag just in case. I just wanna ammo bag right here. And help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn. Okay, everything good? Everything good? You've seen bloody well in the world. Where's the shooting coming from? Oh, these guys. Someone get the next one. Oh, snapper. Get through here, because the memo, yay! Alright then, let's go, getting a little bit slippy here. Recording in the middle of the night, a really good idea. Why you suddenly smell like onions? Oh, clocker. God damn. Where is he? The bulldozer, where is he? Where'd he go? Clocker! He dead. Next gun, long range. What the hell do you want? No, oh, well done, fuck. Granada! Mega Colin! Fuck off! Alright! Door help, dude! Can't aim roll this chicken! Oh! No. Burn Reynolds. Get him down. What do you got here? Bring it back down. Someone what? Taser. Oh, they're like gunfire. Damn it. Jeez, we're going in the middle of the night. Oh, God. Okay. I probably won't take a lot out of me. Who can believe all this shit? Give me some goddamn ammunition. Of course you do. What else are we gonna do? Jesus Christ. Okay. Get a little bit nervous. Break that armor. Break that armor. Chula, chula. How did I miss all that? Oh, that was me. You don't need that, boys. Yeah, look at the hell out of here. Oh, they can make a slow move right here. Okay, jumping down. I can't remove that goddamn fence. I'm getting slow. Oh, door's open. Thank you. Can't jump over the rail. A little bit more faster than usual. All right, then get down there. All right, yay. Oh boy. Okay, cool. That's because this one went wrong like everyone else. I do better on that. Where's the week game supposed to be on the server? Alright, let's go get. What do we get? Ooh, money. I think we're gonna use it. Okay. Yeah. Choosing next, tracking, whatever. Yeah. Something else. Double Hala Miami. With the hotline. Yes, hotline. Ultimate or less ultimate. More or less. Then again, big bank or the diamond. Yeah, overkill it. But don't wait. This seems like a nice adventure to the wonderland of Dora the Explorer. Wait, you guys are talking? We're cooking.